I'm presenting today on having a healthy diet. Can you like put this on?
This isn't on.
So in June 2011, I received some of the saddest news of my life. I came home. My mom set me down on the couch. She told me that she was gonna have surgery and they had to remove a mass on her lung. I was brought to tears. It was a very high-risk surgery, and it made her revisit her whole healthy lifestyle. Okay, you can go to the next slide.
I can stop playing this song?
Yes, go to the next slide. You're using it for seconds. It was the song from up of the commercial. So after that doctor's visit, she revisited her entire lifestyle, and that's when I was first introduced to a healthy diet. It's very important to have a healthy diet, and according to cspending.org, unhealthy eating and inactivity contribute to 310,000 to 580,000 deaths each year. According to the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, that's 13 times more than are killed by guns and 20 times more than by drug use.
Go ahead.
That's why Michelle Obama
changed
our school's lunches. The typical American diet is too high in saturated fat, sodium, and sugar. Such a diet contributes to heart disease, osteoporosis, diabetes, obesity, hypertension, stroke, and numerous cancers. Go ahead.
Oh.
Diabetes can even cause blindness and amputation. Most depressions are caused by osteoporosis or people age 50 who fracture a hip. 24% are within 1 year and 25% require long-term care. Please eat healthy so you don't end up like these people.
That's the webcam.
Yeah. That's the